that way. We suppress them, we numb them, we argue with them, we do anything we can not to feel and think and behave that way, don't we? But what if we're wrong?